Start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my. Oh God! Help me!
Santo! Carla, give me a hand. No, no, I got it.
You gotta take me, please.
It's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with
no,
it.
I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your head!
Isaac, it's too late for that! Take it!
Cover, no! No!
Had her.
God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
It was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Thank you.
to lure him to those tracking lasers. Use the torque control. Quick, he's gonna break free.
You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Go on ahead.
I see a ground room. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.